you to my website, or you can go directly to my, what is it, Amazon. Perfect. So I've got that linked. Also my...
So tell everybody where, yes. This is perfect segue into where everybody can
perfect.
Find it.
Okay, so I am redlips_and_vino_sips, V-I-N-O.
That's on Instagram.
Yes, and then on Facebook, I'm just Red Lips and Vino Sips with the and sign.
Right.
I also have a website, and I'm dabbling in TikTok. Don't judge me on my TikTok. I mean, it's bad. And YouTube, so I'm starting to do a lot more videos.
Good.
I just have so much fun with it. But I would love for you guys, when you go shopping and you find something that's under 20, or honestly, it doesn't matter. Just send it to me.
Yeah.
Because I love seeing what everybody else is drinking. Mm-hmm. And you hear me ask that. I'm like, yeah. So what are you guys drinking? Like, tell me. I want to know. Because you drink what you like.
Yeah,
it doesn't matter the price. It doesn't matter, you know, what it is. It's what you like, and be you.
So, before we end, I promised everybody you would share your favorite red lipstick color.
Oh, it's like a secret. I wear
MAC.
Give us
a good MAC.
Oh, I wear MAC.
Okay.
And, it's a retro wear.
Okay.
So, but I also do a liner, so that keeps it on there.
Okay. You know what? I was thinking today, we're going to have you back just to talk about red lipstick.
Okay.
Because I think that is a hot topic, for sure. Okay, everybody. Thank y'all so much. Thank you.
Absolutely. Thank you for having me.
I mean,
y'all,
this
I
is awesome.
It.
So, yes. Thanks, y'all. And go and check her out. Follow redlips_and_vino_sips on Instagram, and then you can find her on Facebook
and tag me with all your wine fun.
Yes, and Rachel, put some of your suggestions in there for us. I will, in the comments here, I'll shoot some pictures, mm-hmm. so that y'all can see the ones that we went over, and then maybe we'll add some links to those,
yes.
wine glasses, or you can actually,
yes.
find those on your page, right?
You can.
Perfect. On your So if you go to your highlights on Instagram?
No, if you go into Instagram where there's the link in bio,
I've
got the little link tree.
Perfect.
And you can go straight to my Amazon, my Like to Know It, all of that. So I've got something under each category.
Awesome.
So where, pick your poison.
Okay, I love it.
Yeah.
All right, night everybody.
Cheers.